You are a disgusting liar with no integrity. Okay? Now you might have the wise people of Nebraska fooled, but not me. I'm French Canadian. I'm as smart as it gets. Okay? I know you're a liar. I know you and Ezekiel are the same person, okay? You think that video of the two of you on the couch, you think that fooled me? Huh? No. Hey, special effects, movie magic, they can do whatever they want today. I saw a movie with a dinosaur in it last week. I saw a T-Rex fly a helicopter, okay? That proves nothing. So you...
Kevin, up here. Hey, Kev. Yeah, do you get it? I'm Ezekiel, and in the ring is my older brother, Elias. We've been telling you the truth. Kev, you have to accept it and move on. And my brother, good luck with the concert.
All right. Thank you, Zeke.
Elias.
Philistine.
Oh! Elijah still got it.
Jump me right to the jaw.
How dare Kevin Owens interrupt this concert?
That song was as annoying as the Parmesan song on AGT.
They were about to get worse.
Oh! Poor Kevin.
Oh, man.
Much. That's no way to last, honest man.
Kevin Owens got exactly what he deserved.
Thank you.
Spinal adjustment via guitar.
And maybe Kevin Owens will
be walking with Elias. BTS is taking a break. Maybe Elias can take a break. This is uncalled for. This is humiliating. All because Kevin Owens is a man on a quest. True.
All because Kevin Owens is an obsessed liar that got made a fool out of tonight.
He's an amazing French Canadian, thank you very much. And honest as the day is long.
Welcome back, Elias.
Excuse me.
What?
After what we just witnessed during Elias' concert, are you finally convinced that Ezekiel and Elias are not the same person?
Convinced? Why would I be convinced? Huh? Do you think I'm an idiot? I can explain all that, okay? He probably pre-recorded that thing from the Tron earlier today. And then for Elias, he probably glued a beard on or something, okay? I don't know how he did it. But you know what I do know? I know my back is killing me now. I just hurt my knee over there. That's his fault too. You know what I know? Next week, I can't take this anymore. Next week, I'm challenging him to a match, okay? And I don't care if it's Elias, Ezekiel, or their even younger brother that we haven't met yet, Elrod. I don't care. Me versus one of them next week. And now...
I heard your challenge. Consider it accepted.
Elrod!